People find all kinds of ways to celebrate their birthday. Some go out to eat with friends and family. Others book extravagant vacations. Well, a man in our area decided to celebrate his big day by jumping out of an airplane. And he did it at the tender age of 90.
I'm afraid of roller coasters, so I do this instead.
An impressive pastime for a man in his 90s, and First Lieutenant Bill Keller says he loves every minute of it.
We jump out of an airplane.
We're gonna jump out of an airplane. You mean go skydiving?
Yeah.
Are you crazy?
Yeah.
But being crazy has nothing to do with it. Keller's fascination with parachuting began years ago when he joined the Army Air Corps, now known as the United States Air Force.
I never got a chance to make a parachute jump, and I always wanted to do one. So all through the service, I never made a jump. And I always wanted to when I got out, but one thing after another, it never happened.
But thanks to the guys at Skydive Sky Ranch in Siloam Springs, it did happen.
Are you excited for this? Door's coming open.
He made his first jump in 1992 for his 70th birthday and was forever hooked on this extreme sport.
We bailed out at 10,000 feet, and the first 5,000 feet is free fall. So you're flying like a bird without an airplane. And the last 5,000 feet takes 5 minutes. You descend at 1,000 feet a minute. And so you have plenty of time then to look around and see everything, and of course, from down there, everything around it is pretty flat. You can see all over the place.
Oh, that was great.
Pretty amazing, huh?
Oh, yes.
So what else did Keller do to celebrate his 90th birthday? Well, for one, he says he challenged himself to swim a mile, and he did so at the Kingsdale Pool in Bella Vista.